We are following some late breaking news. An American Airlines flight has landed safely there at Will Rogers World Airport. Now, it was scheduled to arrive from Dallas at 3:30. The pilot said that there were no flaps, which makes for a longer landing. 141 people were on board, but again, everything is okay.